You see, I got some crazy hair going on tonight. Kind of like, childhood Gohan. With a shitty bowl cut, but not as bowly, I guess.
Yeah, but somehow better than child Gohan.
Maybe. I was gonna do my hair, and then I was just like, I don't have enough time. That's the combo of Taco Bell and a liquor store on Cinco de Mayo. So,
I will do it.
So we are playing DBZ Kakarot again. I am going to beat Beerus today. It's going to happen.
Is it?
Yes.
We came, the closest we ever came was Thursday. We got him down to like half of his last
half bar. Half a bar. Yep. And I couldn't get it done.
So I guess that's progress?
I mean, I guess I can't get any close. Well, I could get a little bit closer, but I basically almost had him beat. Oh, no. I guess I want that one, right? 57 seconds?
I'm not sure.
So, I don't know if I should just go through and see if I can find the Dragon Balls again, or if I should just go for it.
I would start by just going for it, and then see what happens.
I feel like, since I haven't played in a few days, I feel like I'm not going to be able to beat him first. We'll go for it.
Yeah, you never know.
I think I'm going to have to, like, get my fingers, like...
I'm not playing around this time.
That was fast.
God of destruction can do!
Time to start!
Say goodbye! Believe it!
It's a great boss fight.
Yeah.
Cool. I just gonna make you go down there and find it. I just don't want to go down there. Yeah, there's too much of a delay there.
Don't underestimate me! Big bang! Attack!
Nothing big, real hurt.
Big bang! Attack!
Damn it.
Try a new approach.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go classic spam, only when he's charging up an attack.
Alright. Okay, make sure you time it right. Dang, that's pretty bad time.
It's also losing the second down because keeping power is.
Yeah, right. When you're into the same guy, it's great.
Tends to wait.
Yeah, there's a little bit of like a pause where you can get him. Most of the things that are taking off a big chunk.
Say goodbye.
I got him down. You still haven't had that last health drop.
I did. They actually let me be Super Saiyan God in the beginning of the level.
Oh, nice.
Like all those radio commercials, like, yeah, like, what's up?
That's a good move.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna help you in the fight, but I'm gonna fucking arm to it, so.
Not
this time. Just barely sidestepped one of the big bang things.
I gambled and I did not win.
No.
Well.
Favorite move.
That is my favorite move. How did he do that? That was bullshit! I was hitting him with a combo, and out of nowhere he hits me with a spirit bomb.
Yeah, that was a little birdie. That was a little birdie.
I knew that was gonna happen. I was like, I need to charge my power because he's gonna do that bullshit move that I have to shoot him with a blast.
Yeah. Full storm. Got down to that last health bar again. I don't even know how he managed to get that Galvan off of the fucking rock in the face.
I don't know.
Don't underestimate me!
Can't do that.
Yeah. staring back and
watch Goku just like destroy.
Yeah. Yeah, Goku will take us like one shot.
Woo! That was dirty.
That was real gross. To remind us, Pat.
Tough.
That just... was, yeah, that was... That move pops up behind me, that was...
Gross. That was like the dirtiest combo I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was gross.
I don't understand why they let me reverse him. It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, yeah. I just still wanted to get the reversal in, but, I don't know why it damaged it.
Twice in a row.
like he knows when you're gonna counter one of his. Alright, I'll pop behind him.
Yeah. He's like, oh, you're feeling very confident right now? Let me do something that's like bullshit. That you can't get out of. I lost my Super Saiyan God, so I had to like charge up, or I would have had him like way lower than
Big Bang Attack! Big Bang Attack! So, you're not making this very fun for me. How is this possible? How are you doing this?
It's like you got most of them too, the one that snuck in. That's our foot. Big Bang.
I feel like I'm so close.
No, I think you definitely are.
Don't underestimate me!
That bullshit.
Attack!
again.
Wow.
Good thing he did though.
Big bang attack! 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 Big bang! Attack! Big bang! Attack! I can't believe it! Big bang! Attack! Big bang! Attack! Big bang! Attack! Big bang! Big bang! Attack! Believe it!
Get out of here! No!
Oh my god, he had one sliver.
He had one hit. He had one hit away.
That is... Oh.
And I knew I had no chance, so I shot the blast off at the same time. I'm like, I'll take off almost all of his health. Nope. He still lived with a little left.
Yeah.
Don't underestimate me. I don't think I can play better than I played just that round.
Good.
Big bang attack! Yeah. Big bang attack! Say goodbye! Say goodbye! All to be destroyed! Yeah. Big bang attack! Big bang attack! Big bang attack! Big bang attack!
Oh man, it's getting messy in there now.
Oh,
still in it.
Wow, that was the dirtiest I've ever seen him do.
Oh, he just moved right in. Oh.
He did his attack where all the balls come out, so I had to shoot a blast to stop it. And then he, as the balls were still coming, he shot forward. It's like he knows I'm so close to beating him, and he like turns it up a notch. Yeah. He's like, you're giving your all right now. He's like, I'm just a little bit more.
Oh, man, talk about getting screened out.
That was maybe the most bullshit I've ever felt.
Thank you, bud.
So now I can get him down to the last bar, but I can't beat him.
Yeah, well, getting close. close though. I'll take this for one of those to sneak through.
A lot of shit's fucking.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Attack!
up. It was right on top of you.
Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack! Say goodbye!
Like, I've never seen him do it, like, alone. He usually does it after the spear pump.
Attack again.
I don't know. It might not be no beating him.
Yeah.
Like, I legit can't play any better than I'm playing.
Yeah, he's gotten really close.
Big bang attack! fuck is he doing?
Big bang, attack! Yeah, there we go. Attack! Oh, is this similar?
Bullshit. Legitimately, he knows, like, when you're about to beat him, and, like, he does, like, he puts, like, it's impossible. Like, he shoots the spirit bomb, then he does all the bombs at the same time. So once you're shooting the thing, the only move that can stop all the bombs from coming at you he shoots forward and then double slams you. So there's like no way to beat him.
It's like as soon as he gets down to that last health, he just goes nuts.
Yeah, like he knows. He's like, oh, he's got me to my last health bar? Okay. The double hit didn't take me out, so he hit me with a third.
So he did a third, yeah.
Yep.
That didn't finish him. Oh, here's third. Yeah.
It's always usually been two. That time it's like, oh, third? Got it.
Thank you.
legitimately, he does it every time. There's no way of beating him. You can't do it. You get him that last bar, and that's what happens. There's no way to beat him.
Yeah, he just goes nuts.
Instead of shooting that long beam, it takes me a long time to shoot it. I'm gonna try to big bang, but I don't know if it'll be enough.
Oh, I see. You take out all the purple.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because then the big bang's a lot faster.
Yeah.
So I should be able to get out of the way and still be able to dodge him. Because the only reason I can't dodge him is because I'm still shooting the blast.
Right. Because a big bang also gives you a chance to move after it's done.
Right. It's just so much faster.
Oh,
so I got by the triple slam, and then he just rains down fucking hell on you. So legitimately, there's no way of beating him.
Don't underestimate me.
He's like, oh, you thought that would work? Like, nice try, bud.
Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack!
Nice try, buddy.
Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack!
beatings.
There's no beating. There's no beating. I can't do it.
Don't worry, I'm just. Except to avoid that last little bit.
But there's no avoiding. Like, I don't know how to avoid it. I did it once, but then he just rained down fucking hellfire.
Unreal. So the Big Bang attack doesn't stop this.
Nope. Don't underestimate me. So it has to be that trash.
Yeah.
Which makes it near impossible to dodge.
Yeah, it makes it a lot harder, for sure.
Get my ass.
just outshoot him.
I tried.
Damn. Really didn't. Oh.
Don't underestimate. He like sees red when like he gets that last bar. Big bang, attack! You like, got me my fucking last bar? I got sloppy that round.
Big bang! Big bang! Attack!
take 1 second to like rest your fingers.
Oh, I get it. Yeah. Again, he's getting desperate.
Fuck, there's no way! There's no way. I don't know how to do it. I legit can't play any better than I am.
And again, he did the same. He got down to half. Alright.
Unless I don't get hit up until the end of the match. And then when he does that barrage, I just have the health of like.
Yeah. You have enough health that you're able to withstand it.
Which
is absurd. Yeah.
I can do it.
Yes. I'm not sure how you'd be able to do that.
Exactly.
It's just like perfect.
I ran out of energy. I might have beat him.
Yeah, it was as dire as it looked for a second. They made a little bit of a comeback.
Because now, like, my thing was I would wait till I could get him to punch him. The big bangs, like when I reverse him, the big bangs do more damage than like a combo does.
Yeah.
Big bang attack!
being on the ground and having that bad angle that helped me.
No beating it. There isn't.
And one of those big bang attacks should have gotten through its animation, cut it off.
Yep. There's no beating it. There really isn't. I don't know what else to do. Unless there's another big bang that I can, like, unlock.
It might be, I'm not sure.
There's no beating it. There's no beating it.
That's unreal.
What's wrong?
You haven't trained.
What do I get for attacks? I think the Big Bang's all full out.
Yeah, is it maxed out?
Unless I do this, the Enhance X Finisher.
Yeah, I don't know what that does exactly, though.
I don't know. Unless I upgrade this one. Like, the move that I gotta use to, like, destroy those balls.
Oh, the Heat Flash?
Yeah. That's the only thing I can... I don't know what else to think of.
You could try it. You'd have to go get some Z-Orbs first.
How many does the Dragon Balls get you?
Like 20,000, I think. Something like that. You get a pretty decent chunk. Whether it's enough, I don't know, but...
All right, I just ate more meals, so let's hope these meals help.
More power-ups.
I just want to beat him so bad, I'm so fucking close.
Big Bang, attack! Big Bang, attack! Big Bang, attack! Big Bang! 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 Attack! Destroy! Big Bang! Attack! Big Bang! Attack! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Say goodbye! Believe it! Ha! Ha!
Out of my sight!
Ha! 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 Big Bang! Attack! 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 Big Bang! Attack!
So, if you can withstand the beating, you can get...
Yo, fuck Beerus. This is the worst.
get out of here. Legitimately, I could have sneezed on him. I don't know what else to do. I should say it's...
Yeah, I'm ready to
go. Believe it!
What's wrong?
You haven't trained.
Legitimately, I was so close.
Don't underestimate me!
Good start.
Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack! Destroy. Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack!
Happens fast.
Big bang, attack!
Happens like too fast.
Yeah.
Big bang, attack! Yeah.
there's been like two or three times where he's legit had a sliver of health left. And he just goes ham and sends John into the atmosphere and that's why.
Did you ever figure out if Goku was stronger by Big Bang?
Attack! Final Vegeta title.
Big Bang! Attack! Big Bang!
Change them up every time.
The only pattern that's consistent is like you get a screw glass card fight.
Nah, you'll see it.
It was pretty wrong style.
Yep.
As soon as he gets down to that last health bar, it's okay. I won't play it around.
So close.
Big Bang! Attack!
we would enjoy that. Big
Bang attack! Big Bang attack!
Really just once you get down to that last half.
Big Bang attack! Big Bang attack! Big Bang attack!
Sing goodbye! Sing goodbye!
Big Bang attack! Big Bang attack! Big Bang attack! Big Bang attack!
No, if you don't have enough health to last his. So what happens is you get him down to like one half bar, and then he goes crazy. He throws a spirit bomb at you, and while he's throwing the spirit bomb at you, you gotta dodge it. Then he shoots all his balls at you, so you gotta shoot that away. Then he comes at you and hits you three times in a row, which you can't block, because you're in the middle of your shot. And it's the only shot that can destroy those balls. So you gotta withstand those three shots. Then if you withstand those three shots, he shoots the balls again at you. So you gotta shoot the balls again at him one more time, and then he just shoots a bunch of lasers at you after that. So if you can, yeah, with handle, so basically you gotta go through the fight without getting hit.
Yeah.
Or like, you gotta have a green bar when you get into this last bar.
Big Bang!
Which is like,
I've never seen a CPU fight where a switch gets flipped that quickly and it gets down to like its last half of health. It's the momentum that he picks up is just insane.
Yeah, he goes like the next level.
And you can't even like, you can't even say power defense and just try and dodge him. You can't. They break your guard or catch up to you, like it's impossible.
So you have to like withstand that final beating. And
yep,
then somehow, like this is the only move that can destroy this move. And once he does it, the move takes too long, so you can't dodge his counter. Like that.
It's definitely, the way they designed it is an unexpected not playing enough defense throughout the fight, so they say, okay, you better get to that last health bar, you better have at least three of yours left, because they're gonna let him go ham. But it's like, you can't spend the whole fight playing defense to do Beerus. I take two damage at some point. So, I don't know. I'm not sure what they expect you to do.
Unless I get that the god heat stronger, and that's like, that just does more damage.
It might, but.
But that's like my own, that's the last chance. If I can't do that, that is.
Yeah.
Kind. I have a couple of these. That's the
most helpful one. Because it drives undoubtedly his most devastating.
to go.
Big Bang, attack! Where it all goes nuts.
Big Bang, attack!
Down on my side!
Oh,
I can't.
Not
I'm gonna try three more times, and I'm gonna go with Dragon Balls. That move right there where I reversed him, it's bullshit. I get hurt because I reverse it. So it's like, they even punish you for, like, being good. Plus, as I'm starting to, like, be able to dodge some of the moves I couldn't dodge before, I don't know if it's just, like, my hands are used to the dodging, or I'm just getting bad, I don't know.
Well, you're learning.
Well, no, he changed them up every time. He's like the fucking, he's like Roddy Piper. It's like, every time I think I know the answer, he changes the fucking question. He's like, oh, you think that I'm gonna do this? Well, I'm gonna do this.
You're learning the secrets of the very least. Alright, here we go.
Fuck you!
Got him!
And it was only a B?! Dude, I gave you my everything!
Honestly, fuck the ranking at this point. At least you got him.
Yeah, it took you about, well, today and yesterday a little bit, so it took you like 5 hours. You got it, though. You got him. You got him.
That was,
I figured that last time, if I could keep my health up, which I did, I was just going to big bang him when he was going to do that next attack. And it just came, it got through, I guess.
Yeah.
You deserve a beer after that.
I would have given up, like, I don't know.
Last time.
Yeah, like the first time he kicked my ass, I'm like, all right, well, screw this.
You got it.
What's going on? How do I still not have what it takes?
I beat his ass. What are you talking about?
You've made some progress, but you're still a long way from besting me. That said, I had a good time. You can have this.
Thanks.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have yet another nap to take. Let me know if you want to fight again.
You want to fight him again?
No.
This is the only issue. DLC is like, okay, that's kind of it. Unless you want to beat him with Goku, but...
Well, I mean, I'm going to try.
Yeah.
But...
Is there really nothing else to do?
No, this is it. You fight him, you beat him, and that's it.
I mean, yeah. You train with... I mean...
Because they touted these as battle... DLCs, and then the third one's gonna be a story. So these are just battling. So I'm assuming either the next one's probably gonna be you know how they have like that interdimensional like the seventh versus the sixth, that might be the next round.
Or preliminary or whatever it is.
Like how they have that like little tournament.
Yeah.
With the wolf dudes and
yeah.
I think that's like... And I'm assuming the story will be the fucking So, if we look at Goku's moves, which I had to have Vegeta to have like his best moves. If we look at Goku's moves, I still don't have these unlocked.
Right, because you need more Dragon Ball.
Right,
you need more orbs.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have enough red orbs.
Right,
a lot of red orbs.
So it's like we gotta unlock all them first.
Yeah.
Then I don't care about them.
But I mean, it's best to have all your moves unlocked.
Sure. We probably want these. We probably want the best spirit bomb.
Obviously.
That will help.
Yeah. That will definitely help.
So can you just grind for the Dragon Balls and just get the red orbs over and over again?
Yeah, I guess, but that's like boring and it sucks.
It'll take a while, yeah. There are side quests available, I think. I don't know how many orbs you get for doing those, but...
There are the three new side areas to explore with the DLC, I think, too.
Yeah.
And then you gotta get Super Saiyan God all the way over, too.
Oh, yeah.
And then you gotta get this move unlocked.
So you need a lot of red orbs. It's doable, just takes me time.
Yeah, it is doable. But it's a grind.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Hey! Yeah!
Vegeta gets to beat my ass?
Spar with Vegeta? That's kind of cool.
Hey, why not?
I wonder if he has Z-Orbs.
I doubt it.
Alright!
Alright, let's see him beat my ass.
That's kind of cool.
He's 242, by the way. That would be a plus. The spirit bomb doesn't scan really fast.
So four of his attacks are down.
But he's level 240, I'm 193.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. It really is like the greatest move.
It's an awesome move.
You can just spam it.
Oh,
yeah. It's much faster, too. Well, I don't know. I don't have the best spirit bomb.
Yeah, exactly.
I have the best big bang attack. Oh, I can't sense you. There goes my A, though. I shouldn't be able to commit doing this much damage to it. It's important.
Yeah.
Well, so what I learned was the punches, I have no way of beating Beerus without the Big Bang Attack. It was impossible. Like, combos just, they're not worth it. You don't do enough damage in the combos. Unless you can combo break, which doesn't happen often.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Generally, if you get hit, they still get hit too. Yeah. It tastes better this year than it normally does.
Good. What do you guys have?
Summer ale.
Oh, yeah?
Tastes like this batch this year is really good.
Huh.
Because usually I'm like iffy on summer ale.
Yeah, I tend to have good summer ale, unless I'm at like Fenway, because it's the best beer you can get there, but...
You there!
Yeah, but it's like $20 a cup.
Well, yeah, if you're willing to pay like $13 for a can, sure.
You there!
Yo! Sorry!
What? Huh? Hey! What? I'll play along.
Well, I gotta fight him now, what?
Fine.
Yeah.
Oh, what? The two of us get to fight him?
Let's do this!
That could be kind of cool.
Let's go!
That's cool. Let's see if he helps you.
Yeah. Okay, let's see if he's any help at all.
Got a gun!
Best fucking spear bomb looks like. I don't want to see the last spear bomb is enough. I'm actually two spear bombs now.
Yeah, you get up close to him, I'll throw it with you.
This. I was gonna say, is he gonna do a new move?
As if he needs any more.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. he's tired. He just fought Beerus like 96 times. So he's a little tired. Can you actually use items?
You can, yeah. In this match, you can.
Okay.
But in the normal match, you cannot. I don't want to see what Spirit Bomb looks like.
The next stage of the Spirit Bomb is basically just a nuke. That's all it is.
You really know how to piss me off?
What? Do you want to be destroyed?
Uh-oh. Whoa, no way!
Oh, no.
Huh? Oh, you're out of energy.
What? What do you mean?
Huh? Sorry!
Huh?
Now then, you've done what?
I want you to give me some red orbs, buddy.
All right.
That'd be nice.
Yeah. Oh, that's orbs.
Story from the day. There you go. That was story. I like how Beerus was scared of all transmutes because that's the only thing that can. He knows he can beat him.
Yeah, that's the only thing that can beat the gods, yep. And supposedly in the manga, Goku reached a new level on it.
Ultra Instinct. Super Ultra Instinct.
No, it's called Ultra Instinct Sign. Yeah. And he's able to, like, he doesn't have to think at all.
Yeah.
But he can only keep it on for so long.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do. So I should fucking.
Oh, we get some red orbs.
Yeah, but the red orbs fucking suck so much, asshole.
Let's train.
They really suck. Like, it's not fun.
But you need them to get better moves.
I know.
Not just a little bit of asshole.
A lot of asshole. Like, the most asshole you could ever have.
Yeah.
I also gotta change this. I'm so used to the Vegeta controls that I gotta have like the same moves that I have.
Yeah.
slow-mo doesn't really always hurt every time. I'm sure it helps me sometimes.
Lend me your energy!
Oh, never mind. It's like the little floating fish thing.
Yeah. He fucking sucks.
And 50, are you up one? No, you're one in A if you need to. Just 50 more levels.
To even have a chance.
to even remotely get close.
Not be embarrassed, maybe.
Let's train. What do you say?
Oh, no, he changes.
I see.
I still think that, I don't know, they probably did this on purpose. They made Goku a little bit stronger, so you might not have as hard of a time to be
we'll
Beerus
see.
Goku.
Yeah, that's hopefully the case.
Otherwise, I'll take another 3 days. Sorry, 2 days. Can you Super Saiyan God and Kaioken at the same time?
I wish you could.
Oh.
That'd be epic.
Maybe in the next DLC, because he does it.
He does do it. Now I have my moves.
Let's train. What do you say?
Let's see how this goes. Though.
Yeah.
Oh, can he not give me past that one? That sucks ass.
You have to beat him at 200.
Yep.
You have to beat him at
200. Wow.
Let's train. What do you say?
Yeah. don't know, beating Beerus is like one of the crowning achievements in my life.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
No, yeah.
It legit felt like I was doing a work. Like, I was, like, sweat was, like, I was taken to the limits. Alright, let's try.
Thank you.
Hopefully the Dragon Balls are there already.
Yeah, they should be. I don't see why they wouldn't be.
I'm gonna have to like edit these videos together or something.
Oh, you got me. Goku.
Yeah, on the map, there's like three new worlds, I think, at the very top.
Yeah, I know one of them's Namek.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what the other two are.
Oh, are you just yeah.
King Kai's and
Yep. You can't use them for anybody else. No. That's for go 200.
No.
Oh, you can't use 200 anymore. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, my fact. Might as well go with someone.
Who knows when you'll need them. To determine a power, you probably get, what, 250? Imagine. If they do a tournament of power thing,
yeah.
You have to have like everybody at 250.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
I'll quit.
Well, no, you should power up Gohan and you'll be fine.
What about all the others?
Oh, if you need 10 people, yeah, that's true. And I forgot about that.
Can I make Krillin like super powerful?
Beefy Krillin? Yeah, probably.
I mean, you have like the regular sacred water, so why not?
What?
You didn't put him in your party.
I thought I did. I did. Okay. Let's go for Beefy Krillin.
Beefy Krillin.
Oh, it doesn't... Oh, okay, there it is.
Poor 38 level. Look, it's barely doing anything.
Why not? I don't understand.
Because it's like the lowest sacred water.
Or maybe it only works for him?
Oh, there you go. Yeah, why not? That would be nothing.
For real.
What's up, yeah.
250 Yamcha? What if he's nasty?
Yeah, right?
That'd be hilarious.
He beats Beerus in one try.
That'd be almost insulting if he did, though.
250 Yamcha would be hilarious.
I guess I'm pretty powerful, yo.
Like, what if the ultimate attack is a baseball bat?
Well, at least if he was level 250, he might actually make the baseball team this time.
And not just randomly die.
Yeah, right.
Or 250 Chao Tzu.
Yeah.
Namek and King Kai's.
Yeah, see what's going on there.
Oh, and Dragon Balls. Need some red orbs. Orbs.
Well, we've been to King Kai and it was like trash.
Oh,
like
that? Okay. Well, you went to Namek, then they had the Statue of Liberty, something like
that. No, that was, what you call it?
The story.
So King Kai's is just legitimately his planet. He's chilling there with fucking. Bubbles.
Bubbles, not a
no Gregory. Fucking Gregory. Gregory doesn't exist in Kakarot. He should be in this game, but he's not.
No.
He's just chilling. He's like, what's up? and you can run around, like, you can run around the planet if you want.
Give you 5 seconds.
This thing's giving
up. Totally just kind
of
say hi to everybody, and that's about it.
Yeah.
Not Gregory, though.
There's nothing else. Wait, why does that keep popping up as Gohan defeat King Cole's men?
Because they want me to beat King Cole. But I don't want to beat him. And then this is the Land of the Kais.
Is this from the DLC? These three lands are in the DLC, right?
No, I don't think so. Maybe. I think you just get them after the story.
Oh, okay.
The Land of the Kais is what you fought Boo.
Oh, right. Nothing to do here?
Man, I'm low on energy.
I don't think so.
Dad, aren't you hungry?
Doesn't look like there's anything to do. I don't know what Supreme Kai is.
Yeah.
Yeah, nothing special.
What's that green thing right there?
What green thing?
No, go to your left.
Yeah.
That green circle thing right there. It's telling you to go somewhere.
Oh, that's the little wind thing that if you go through it, I'll show you.
Oh, okay.
We cannot win this war without your help. Please keep my call.
Oh, or it just does a wind thing. Yeah, it's four ones. Yeah, it's. You need red ones anyway.
Which, to be fair, the whirlwinds are an easy way to get some orbs, but yeah.
We need a lot.
They need a lot, too.
Not like the 10 biggest, maybe.
Man. Dad, aren't you hungry?
The hell's why I want this work? Here we go. I mean, I might need green eventually.
Yeah, you kind of need all sorts, so you might as well pick them up.
I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. This thing's giving off a lot of energy.
Alright.
Yeah, no, nothing to do here. Okay, gotcha.
Yeah, so there's not really much you can do.
And then what's Namek? New Namek. Not old Namek. New Namek.
Let's see if there is a fucking, Statue of Liberty here.
Yeah, I know, that was weird.
Just for no fucking reason.
Fucking that game.
I know, right? For no apparent reason whatsoever.
Still... You know what would be cool? Having a fucking Statue of Liberty on Namek.
Yeah. Why not?
Looks pretty normal to me. Ooh, there's some red orbs, though.
Yes, you need those. You got 44. Nice.
Awesome.
You need like 100,000.
I probably need more than that. A little high, Goku.
You're at 68, almost 100,000.
There we are. There's the Namek houses. There we go. They're just chilling, man. What up, dude?
Oh.
Here we go. This guy's looking like a creep. He looks like a young Piccolo.
Hey.
Would they all take like same race of people?
I know, but he looks like, I don't know. No, like this dude don't look anything like Piccolo.
He's like old, short Piccolo.
And this guy doesn't.
It's old, short, fat Piccolo.
I guess, but I mean, even like face-wise, they don't look like them.
Not all Namekians look the same, Dimitri.
Yeah, for real.
Sorry, apparently I'm Namekiest.
Yeah, you are. You Namekicist.
Namekicist.
Yeah. So, there's that.
Okay, so there's really not much going on.
Well, they want me to do a quest, but it's probably some, like, bullshit. Can you get, like, Namekian fish for me or something? And I'm good with that. For now.
What, Jason, all green people don't look the same to you?
I mean, I've never met a green person, so... But I have many green friends, so, you know... And...
Oh, so I'm still playing Uncharted. That's pretty fun.
Oh yeah, you still like it?
I've only played for a few hours and I'm like 40% done with it, so I love the fact that it's a short game.
Yeah, it doesn't take long.
I also finished Injustice. The cool thing about fighting games is that their story mode is super short, so I like that.
What?
Yeah, Injustice is pretty good.
What?
It's like a cool way to kill William in a few hours.
Yeah, I played it a super long time ago, but yeah. It seemed pretty good.
I'm gonna play Injustice 2, hopefully. What else? But yeah, Uncharted is pretty fun. I'm excited to get through them, because I know they're all pretty short.
Real
so.
Fun to fish around here.
Yeah. We have PlayStation Plus. Uncharted 4 is free right now.
I saw that. I do not have PlayStation Plus. I know. Is it on sale though? I think it's $50 for a year, not 60.
Oh, it's probably on sale. Yeah, it's just free if you have the Plus subscription. But
yeah, but the thing I don't like is that the second you don't have Plus anymore, the game goes away.
Yeah, I guess that's true. But...
So I mean, that kind of annoys me. Because like, okay, let me ask you this: you have Plus?
Yeah, I do.
So what's the benefit of Plus? You get free games, you get online stuff.
Yep.
Like people online. And then it actually saves your games to your cloud, not to the system.
Right.
Which Xbox is automatically put forward. And then what else?
Do I sense a little bit of enjoying Xbox?
No, that's actually the one thing that they got right.
Yeah,
Xbox got two things right. The cloud saves and the controller.
Well, no, they got one thing right. The cloud save. Yeah.
The controller is more comfortable than the PlayStation.
If I was playing this on PlayStation, I wouldn't have been able to beat Beerus.
You don't know that.
I know I wouldn't have, because my hands would have got too tired.
So the only other benefit to Plus that I like is you get a ton of sales on games and like add-ons and stuff.
Oh, so you get discounts for being a Plus member, okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's games on sale all the time just for Plus members.
See, I would just play the free ones.
Yeah, I mean, you could always, like, sign up for a month, play one of the free games, and then just not renew.
Well, you get two free games, right, a month, I think it is?
Yeah. Yeah, there's
sometimes
always two free
Xbox
games a month.
Three.
So.
Just saying.
I don't like subscribing to all those, like, Xbox Live.
Oh, I don't either. I don't, because I don't play online enough for it to make it, like...
Yeah, neither do I.
Good enough.
So, the bad thing about the Xbox is that to play online anything at all, you need Xbox Live.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, the PlayStation, you don't need that to play online, some people.
No.
Like, to play, let's say, Call of Duty, right? Online, on the Xbox, you need Xbox Live. On the PlayStation, you don't.
Yeah.
Dude, this fuckery shit.
What's the fuckery shit?
They hide the ball under something else.
Oh.
So you can't fucking find it.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
No matter what. Have better exclusives.
It's always better. That's true. They do, for now.
Yeah.
I think it's always been the key. I mean,
actually,
I know Microsoft has been buying a lot of game developers.
They've
bought
so many in the last, like,
months. There's a couple of exclusives that are only for Xbox or, like, Steam or, like, computer. So there are a couple of those that are really good.
But the best exclusives are Nintendo. Sorry to burst your bubble.
Of course. No, I know, but that's...
Nintendo's the best.
They have Pokemon, they have Mario.
It's legitimately
Zelda.
The only, like, I don't want to play any games on Xbox. I don't want to play any game. Well, I want to play the Spider-Man game. Other than that, every other game I want to play is on Nintendo.
Should you play that next? We have the Spider-Man game.
Maybe. Yeah.
But you'll have to use a PlayStation controller.
Yeah. Hey.
Let's see how that goes, I guess. Then if I play Spider-Man, I'm going to have to play Kingdom Hearts 3.
Okay.
Because then I've, like, broken my, like, I won't.
Oh,
play
your Snow Sony rule.
Right. Whoa. Broken is one rule.
I have not touched. I won't do it.
I mean, I would argue that Spider-Man's way more worth it than Kingdom Hearts 3.
Yeah.
Really? Spider-Man's better? Really. Kingdom Hearts 3 is not good?
No, Kingdom Hearts 3 is good. Spider-Man's just so incredible that it blows it out of the water.
Spider-Man blows a lot of things out of the water.
Yeah, Spider-Man's incredible.
Because at the time when I played Kingdom Hearts 2, like, nothing compared to it.
Oh, no. Spider-Man's way better than Kingdom Hearts 3. And that's coming from one of the biggest Kingdom Hearts stands out there.
So I tried playing Kingdom Hearts 3. I got, like, a couple hours into it, and I'm just like, all right, well, I'm done.
Why?
It was fine. I just didn't like a lot of the worlds because I didn't see a lot of those movies. So,
oh, because they were like Frozen here, and Toy Story and stuff like that?
Well, Toy Story was fun. Like, I enjoyed that, but like Big Hero 6, never saw it. Don't care.
Big Hero 6. I didn't get to that world.
Yeah.
Big Hero 6 is actually like a really underrated, like,
it is. It is. Jason, you should see it.
It does not get the respect it deserves.
No,
it actually
does not.
Is a really good
movie. It is. It's a very good movie. That should be your homework for next week. Watch Big Hero 6.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm sure you can find it online.
And it's based on, like...
Well, I have Disney Plus now, so...
Oh, yeah. How's that going?
Oh, you got the D.
I got the D, yeah.
What'd you get it for? What convinced you to finally get it?
Well, I already had ESPN Plus, and I found a show on Hulu that I wanted to watch.
What's the show?
Salem.
Okay.
Whoa. Well... And like other, and, you know.
Oh, because you get all three out. For a discount, right?
Yeah, yeah. So I got the discount and like.
Isn't it like worth like $15 for all three?
Just broke up.
You're on here.
The game overpowered me. That's good. Yeah, I want to watch Mandalorian and I want to watch the Marvel shows when. They do come out.
Ooh,
so.
Did you hear the rumor today?
The Daredevil one?
Oh,
I heard that.
There's a new one that came out just today.
Yeah. Like Daredevil, right?
What rumor did you hear?
So I heard that they want to make Spider-Man and Daredevil the same show, the same universe, and they're doing that Charlie Cox.
So,
which would be a good idea.
Supposedly, that was the. He was going to be like his lawyer in the movie.
Yep.
Then Charlie Cox came out and told. Like, in an interview, he was like, I would love to do it, but I don't think they'd bring me back. He's like, it doesn't make sense for them to bring me back. Like,
it's too dark.
No, if they just want to do their own thing, they're going to bring their own guy in. But then another rumor came out today that Sony wants to work with them on a Spider-Man 99 show.
I saw that too,
2099.
Yes. So excited for that.
So if they get more, working with Sony, I think Sony wants him to stay.
Yeah.
So they would
he
both.
He makes it with Daredevils.
So, you know? the rumor is he would come back, do another Daredevil show, be in the movie, and they would bring back majority of the cast, but it would be like a soft reboot.
Yeah, that's. Yep.
So
that's
it would be like not everything would.
But Spider-Man 2099 would be awesome.
That'd be really cool.
And they're thinking of putting it on Hulu instead of Disney Plus, because Hulu has more freedom, and the budget will be a little higher, a little lower. One of the two.
But that's the rumor that came out like today.
Yeah.
That they want to do a 2099 show, and they want to bring him back, but it would be a Hulu show.
Hulu
also
has more freedom. So.
But if you're gonna have a Star Wars movie directed by Taika Waititi, I'm gonna watch it.
It depends on what he's... I don't know. It depends on what character it's about or... Because, like, He's good, but he's annoying me a little bit too. Like, he's everywhere now. You see that dude everywhere.
Where do you see him?
He's movies all over the place. His voice is everywhere. He does, like, voice acting now. So he's in, like, TV shows. Like, he was on Rick and Morty. He was on fucking Teen Titans. He was on, like, everything.
Have you seen Jojo Rabbit?
No.
That's an awesome movie.
I'm sure it is, but I'm just saying, like, he's everywhere now. And now Marvel wants to bring him in on fucking everything.
He's the new up-and-coming director. No, that's...
Yeah.
But it's like, what does he earn?
He is the new Quentin Tarantino.
Oh, don't say that.
No. People are making out to be, like, these studios are hiring so much because they're making out for him to be the new Quentin Tarantino.
But I feel like Quentin Tarantino's only done, like, his own thing. Like, he's never, like...
He's never sold out, quote-unquote.
I wouldn't say this dude sold out.
He's working for Disney and Marvel.
I guess. Like, I don't think you'd ever see, like... Can you imagine Tarantino making, like, a Marvel movie? Like, Quentin Tarantino making, like, the Punisher movie?
The Punisher would be okay, but, like, because that's, like, dark and there's blood.
Or if he did, like, a Deadpool movie. Or if he did, like, a fucking...
He wouldn't be able to get the humor behind it.
I don't know. I feel like...
No, but I know what you're saying. Like,
or if he did, like, a Moon Knight movie.
It just wouldn't be a good fit.
Like, I totally think he could definitely...
Captain America, he cannot do.
Like, a gritty, World War II Captain America?
Okay.
I think so.
What's, like, a happy-go-lucky, cheery character?
Yeah, like, he did a great job with Ragnarok.
Ragnarok was amazing.
I forgot that was Quentin.
No, that was Taika.
Yeah. It's definitely one of the best Marvel movies around, I think. But I'm just saying, like, he's just everywhere. Like, I don't know.
He's everywhere because his FX show is taking off.
He's got an FX show too?
Yeah, What We Do in the Shadows.
That's him?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Because he starred in the movie, and then the show was based off the movie, because the movie did so well.
Got it.
The movie did very well. It's very niche, though.
It is, yeah. But
I saw the first season. The first season was okay. I know the second season's coming out.
Oh, my God. It's one of my favorite shows. It's so good.
Really? You enjoy it?
Yeah. Oh, it's awesome.
Have you seen it?
Hilarious.
It was actually kind of fun.
I have not seen it. I remember that when we were looking for a Rifty last year, that was one of the shows, and we all, at the time, didn't know what it was, and we were just like, fuck it. Put it on there.
It is actually pretty funny. It's very interesting. What We Do in the Shadows is this. Not bad.
I don't know. I just think he's everywhere, and it's annoying. I don't know. Maybe he'll do something else, and I'll be like, oh, this dude's the greatest, but I don't know. He's just everywhere. His voice is everywhere. He's directing everything. I think DC wants him to make a movie, or he is making a movie with DC. I don't know. He's just fucking everywhere. And the only thing I've seen is the fucking Thor Ragnarok, beside, like, his voice acting stuff.
From the stuff that I've seen of Taika Waititi, he's a very good director.
Might cause some trouble.
Yeah.
Ragnarok was good. Jojo Rabbit was great.
And, like, honestly, he has me interested to watch a Star Wars movie. Because I still haven't watched Rise of the Skywalker.
I'm not a huge Star Wars person, so I don't think you'll be able to make me convince me to watch a Star Wars
movie. I don't know. I'm getting Star Wars for TV. So.
Why?
I think, honestly, it's mostly the fan base that's annoying me. Because they all got so upset over the The Last Jedi, right? Which they should have, because that, you know, what they did to Luke sucked. But then it was like, Rise of Skywalker came out, and everyone was like, oh, it was perfect. It was perfect. There was nothing wrong with
it. It definitely was not perfect. Like, the ending was not as good as it could have. Like, they should have... It was not good. It was good. It was just, it wasn't, like, the perfect thing. It was okay. Like, I enjoyed it. Like...
I feel like every other Star Wars fan, apart from you, was like, because they wanted it to be good, they were just like, oh, yeah, it was flawless. Yeah, like, it, you know, it's exactly...
It definitely was not.
They nailed it. And it's like, no, they didn't. You guys are just so desperate for... that. Star Wars fans have turned into, like, the please like my show kind of people.
I mean, you could say the same thing about Marvel fans. There are some Marvel movies that are not that great, but just because the fan bases are great.
I mean, there's really only, like, one or two Marvel movies that suck. To be honest with you.
But you're a Marvel fan.
I think that most people say that too, though. Like, what do you, okay, what's a Marvel movie that you think sucks?
I would say sucks, but not as good as the rest of them. I think it's because I'm biased against the character. Like, I don't really like the character.
What?
Captain Marvel wasn't great.
Captain Marvel was good.
It was, Captain Marvel was fine.
It was good.
It was okay.
Yeah.
The only movie that I think sucked ass was Iron Man 3.
Okay.
I think that's the worst movie, like, they've ever made.
Iron Man 3 was pretty bad.
Iron Man 3 was fucking absolute trash.
Okay. Alright.
Other than that, you could say, like, some things aren't that great, but there's never been a movie that I was like, it sucked.
Yeah. And, like, now the Marvel people are already pulling this shit with the Black Widow movie. Like, oh, she looks awesome. This is going to be such a badass movie. And it's like, you people never cared about Black Widow.
Nope.
Until she got her own movie. So, like, now you're all out defending her.
Or until she's posing with her ass out first on all the posters.
If you gave Truth Serum to Marvel fans, they'd be like, yeah, I could care less about Black Widow. But because she has her own movie, they all have to get their defense force ready and go, oh, this movie's going to be awesome.
She's I don't mind her.
No.
No, but you don't mind her is different than, oh, I want her to have her own movie and I want to like it.
Exactly. If you, again, you gave the Truth Serum and you asked them, would you want Black Widow to have her own movie over...
You would say, I don't care.
Yeah, like, do you want Black Widow to have her own movie ahead of these Marvel characters? They'd be like, no, I don't. But because she's, like, the first one getting it now in this new era, they're all like, oh, it's going to be amazing. She's going to, you know, I've always loved Black Widow. And it's like, no, you haven't.
Who's
you
that?
Probably forgot she was even there during the Avengers.
What's the next phase of the movies? It's Black Widow, and there's a show about the Vision, right? And then there's a whole nother phase that I can't remember.
Let's go. We're about to do this. We're about to see what we're about to see how good this move is.
Oh boy.
I'm kind of excited for this.
The ultimate spirit bomb?
We're about to get it. The fucking ultimate spirit bomb. I think anything that has ultimate in its name is good. Like, you can't have, like, a bad ultimate.
Best to deal with this now.
I'd like to think you could, yeah.
Unless you're certain Super Smash Brother characters from the ultimate suck. You flew through him.
Went the wrong way. No.
Might cause some trouble. Like, best to deal with this now.
What the fuck is this thing? There we go. Of course, I have to unlock the move.
Oh, yeah, you have to fight yourself.
I get the Limit Breaker Kamehameha and the Ultimate Spirit Bomb.
Oh.
And you're fighting Super Saiyan 3.
Oh, that's awesome.
It's gonna be a lot of Spirit Bombs. Oh, they're only doing one damage shield with the right side?
Probably.
But you are to the dodge. And what, like 120 levels above him?
Yeah, something like that. Just a smidge ahead of him.
Yeah, just a little smidge.
That's it. There's a touch.
120 levels, not a big deal, whatever.
Yeah.
Ultimate Spirit.
Ooh, let's go!
Do you have any red orbs left?
No. I'd have to get them again.
Those have all been spent.
Yeah, you have to get automatic Super Saiyan God. You gotta you go, Terrence here. So the limit breaker Kamehameha breaks their shield, right?
I'm assuming. And we finally got that.
God, Kamehameha.
So now, we got the moves. But we're gonna need the Dragon Balls again at some point.
Yeah, we're gonna need more orbs.
But we'll go back and see how we do against, Whis.
I do think that you should play Spider-Man, though. I think you like Spider-Man.
Yeah, you really could. It's,
What if I'm, like, the one guy that hates it? It's like, this is fucking awful.
I know, honestly. But, like, the combat and all the, like, mechanics of it are really easy to pick up.
That's true. So, yeah. It's fun.
I'm just like, fuck this.
I mean, the very beginning, getting the controls down, because there's a lot of moves you can do and a lot of stuff you can do, so it does take a little while, but let's get it down.
See, then you can pick up the Spider-Man moves.
Yeah, but you can't spam Spider-Man moves.
No, you can't.
So you can't just do Spirit Bomb over and over again.
Why does it do that?
Oh, because you're pointing up, it's guided.
Should be on its own.
I think it's because you're pointing up and it's well, no, guided means automatically aims toward you. But.
Oh, but it depends on what direction.
Oh, he just fucking killed me. But I didn't get an ass. that's kind of bullshit. We definitely need the Dragon Balls at least one more time.
Yeah.
Probably, yeah.
So I need to power up that fucking God Kamehameha.
Well, and you also have to make it automatic for you to go to Super Saiyan God.
It doesn't work, though. They lie. I still had to transform every time with Vegeta, and I have it.
Really?
Yeah.
That's what we needed.
I wish I knew, like, how long it takes for the Dragon Balls to do that.
It seems to be random for the most part. It's not annoying.
It's really random? That's annoying.
Yeah. It's not like every 10 minutes or every half hour or something.
It's not a set time.
That's true. That is super annoying.
Yeah.
Or at least, I can't figure out a set time.
I'm very curious to see if they're stopping Beerus quickly.
That would, be a little bit annoying. Yet somehow it wouldn't surprise me.
No, it wouldn't surprise me, but it would be very interesting to see.
Yeah.
You're almost there.
Almost. Probably two or three more times fight them.
Yep. I'm buried. Well, you just leveled up six. So, every time it's about six.
Let's train. What do you say?
I just want to do it quicker and quicker each time.
Yeah, run down under a minute and get all the best. You will do it quicker if you get stronger.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, it's kind of
bullshit.
up, level up.
Let's train. What do you say?
We're close, boys.
We are.
Mm-hmm. Almost there.
You're at 40. Yeah, two more times, right?
Yeah, I'm just
going to
fight him
time. That's it.
Then I guess I'll give Beerus a shot so he can fucking pound my cheeks. Fucking make my fucking ass clap tonight.
Oh, you can't figure your moves, so.
Yeah. If I could, great.
Oh, try the back part.
I will after this. Yeah. You can tell when they come back if they're lit up.
Is the command man up to the point?
I don't think so. He's still getting fucking pounded by the last one.
Yep. One more time.
What do you say?
I'm all weased out.
Yep. Unless you want to get Yamcha's 250.
I do not. Probably not.
There are probably some people that have.
Yeah, maybe.
It would be funny to watch Yamcha for experience if that's even possible.
You know how we were about Vegeta, and it's like, no, Vegeta's gonna be one of the Beerus, not the some weird event, but it's like, that one's
some Yamcha fan. Yeah. Or Chumps 2 or something?
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm kind of funny to watch Krillin. Jason, which Uncharted is your favorite?
I think Uncharted 2 is the best of the series.
2? Okay. Well, I'm almost halfway done with the first one, so.
Okay. Yeah, 2 is really good. I think 2 or 5.
2 and 5, okay. I only have 1, 2, 3, so. Last time, right?
Should be.
Yeah.
watch Beerus make my ass clap. And he fucking pounds me out.
You wanna check the Dragon Ball first?
We can.
I don't think it's gonna be enough. We have to do it one more time.
Just bullshit, but we do, yeah.
Nope. Wait.
Did I get it?
Nope.
Oh, such bullshit. Let's see, are they back? Nope.
Well, face one more time. See it. I mean, yeah, face one more time anyway.
What do you say? I better fucking beat his ass in like 40 seconds.
Kind of annoying, yeah.
What's going on here? I'm getting screwed. That's like really freezing the sun.
Actually, no. The timer does go slow-mo in slow-mo, so...
Not everybody can have a big bang attack. Why is he making this? He's making this like so much harder this time. He's like, oh, you want to get to 250?
Huh. Beerus isn't the only one with built-in screw jobs.
Hey,
Luis. Thanks for the XP.
There you go, you leveled up. You're at 250. You didn't even have to use them.
What do you mean?
The battle leveled you up.
Oh.
You got experience from the battle, so you have to use them.
Alright. Let's see how bad he destroys my fucking anal cavity. I feel Beerus would be like fucking hung too.
But remember, you don't have any of your final moves, so...
Yeah, you continue to intrigue me.
Alright, here goes!
You'd have a fucking, like, hammer dick down there.
Let's find out. Let's take a look. That's it. Yeah, that's it right there.
So much more like
Big Bang.
No, it's just so much faster.
Yeah, it was not Super Saiyan until it was done. It is fast. Yeah, but it's a good one to buy. Keeps you wide open.
I don't like Goku's attack either.
Yeah.
Let's try it. Probably need the
You're a glutton for punishment.
Yeah, I mean, why not? That's the only way you're really gonna get better. To be honest with you. Like, the only reason I was able to beat him was because I just kept playing.
Yeah.
Like, I got used to what it took to, like, dodge and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
yeah, you have to almost be okay with just like losing a lot.
Why does he move? Why does he drift to the side? I don't understand. It's at the lowest level it can be.
Oh.
Also, my Super Saiyan God's not up to power. Like, the next level gets me just 200 more attack.
Oh, okay.
So, like, it's just, I'm at a lower level.
So you're lowered everything, okay. Yeah, you definitely have to level everything up.
You need to level up. It's impossible.
Yeah.
You're too strong. What's wrong with you? You have the power of a Super Saiyan God, and you perform this poorly? You haven't
like,
trained hard enough.
I feel like he went in deeper, though, for Goku. Vegeta was like, Vegeta was like, you suck.
Yeah, he's just like, all right, punk, get out of here. Goku, he's like, jeez.
He had high hopes for Goku. He's more disappointed.
Just you wait and see, Lord Beerus.
It's like ruining Goku's life.
I was reading something too that a lot of people think that Beerus is gonna end up being like the main villain of Dragon Ball, like overall,
really?
Because he actually was the person that had Frieza destroy Planet Vegeta.
He did, yes, that's right.
And they don't know that yet. So a lot of people are speculating that by the end, he'll be the main bad guy.
And he has to go Ultra Instinct to beat him.
We'll see. Supposedly Vegeta has another power-up that we haven't seen yet.
Vegeta Ultra Instinct. Kind of
here we go. He can't do it.
Vegeta can't go Ultra Instinct?
Nope.
Why?
They said it in the show. He thinks too much. Like, his whole thing is strategy, and, like, and Goku doesn't. So he can't, it wouldn't work with him. Like, his whole thing is, like, pushing himself and stuff. It just wouldn't work to his...
Well, Goku's also dumb, so his brain is never actually turned
on. Yeah, Goku's enough of a meathead that he can do it.
He can turn off his brain while Vegeta can't.
The Dragon Balls are back, though, boys.
Nice. All right, cool.
There we go.
They'll get you, what, one move?
We'll see. I might be able to power up Super Saiyan all the way. Or power up the move and... I don't know. We'll see. It gives me, what, 20,000, I think?
Yeah,
something like that. So...
Oh, but after this, I might power up and then try one more time and then call it a night.
Yeah, it's getting late.
Because I've taken a lot of beating tonight.
Yeah.
My hands are starting to, like, hurt.
I'm surprised your thumbs are still intact.
Yeah, for real. My thumbs are in a lot of damage. I just wanted to beat him so bad.
Yeah, well.
And you did.
You accomplished that, yeah.
Best to deal with this now.
What did they just do? The worst is when fighting Beerus and he took you under the water.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Yeah, that didn't help. Or if you were like trying to block his stupid attack and there's like rocks in your face because you were on the ground.
Yeah, yep.
That didn't help either.
Nope. And that's my point where like because I was so used to the tapping, or like, I know I'd have to do like a triple tap to get out of this, that I wouldn't have to see it sometimes. I could just keep tapping and I'd be okay. Because there was a point in times where I was like, I can't see anything, but I was able to dodge them.
Yeah.
Well, that's all just because my fingers were used to it or something. I don't know.
That was instinct at that point.
Yeah, yeah, it was like the muscle memory.
You're building up calluses. That poor controller, though, that's been through the ringer at this point.
Yeah, this controller.
Remember, it's like you beat the Beerus, the camo one.
Oh, the camo one, I switched it last week, and the blue one just, the tapping doesn't feel as good. The camo is it. It's camo for life.
I don't know if that's how it works, but okay.
It's, no, never, like, it's never a good thing when the tapping doesn't feel good.
The A button, like, sticks a little bit on the blue one.
Okay.
So I can get more taps out in this one. Okay. I'm being honest with you.
That's fine. They're both brand new, bro.
Maybe somebody had like a sticky finger when they were playing with the blue one. I don't know if I'd call it brand new after all the poundings I've given them.
Okay, they were brand new before they got to you.
Okay.
They were brand new before Beerus showed up.
Yeah, because I mean...
before John showed up.
These controllers have taken a fucking beating.
John's DNA is like forever imprinted into those controllers now.
Great, now you want me to... It's making me want to like wipe them down now.
Hey, if you ever want to like steal, like make a clone of me, you can just like rub the fucking controller buttons. Steal my fucking...
If for whatever reason the FBI need to find John, they don't have DNA, just give him the controller.
Yeah. There you go.
True, true.
I would hope that you'd be like, no, I don't have anything.
Who's John?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Static Rift means nothing to me.
Static Rift? I've never heard of that show before.
Static Rift radio, you said? I don't know. Well, I'm not
familiar. I'm not sure about that. Yeah. But it was on your network. Not that I know of.
Never heard of it.
Oh, no. You're thinking of GoGo Network, not us. No.
Right, exactly. Yeah, they're in New Zealand. Yeah.
Yeah, right, yeah. Different Go Network.
Why is that not a leaf?
I don't know. Who cares, Goku? We're not gonna fucking take a swim or something.
It's a brush.
So lately, I've had like an obsession with Tic Tacs. Like, I'll house like a whole box in like a day or two.
No, I've done that before. They're like candy.
I like can't help it. But I looked, and they say that there's zero calories in them. That can't be true.
That's not true.
That can't be true. But I housed one yesterday, and I just bought another pack today.
They're kind of expensive at this point, though, aren't they?
They're $1.39.
That's
a
bad idea. I remember when like candy. Remember like when we were in high school, a bar of candy was like 49 cents.
Oh.
You can get like two for a dollar.
Sure. Yeah.
That was good days.
Tic Tacs were like 49 cents or 99 cents or whatever.
I loved going to like the fucking. There was a penny store like where I used to live. And I'd spend like $3 worth of candy, yeah. And I had like so much. Like,
no, I know, right? I used to. My first job was at Walgreens, way back when. And I remember when it was like two for a dollar for like Snickers and Butterfingers and Three Musketeers and stuff like that.
Have we ever figured it out? Did you and Jason work there at the same time?
Oh, I totally forgot about that.
Oh yeah,
I don't think so.
I would have been there. Let's see. I probably would have been there 2005.
Just for 1 year? 2004, 2005? So, let's see, what years did I... I think it was definitely during high school. That was my first job. So I was a cashier, and then I was a photo tech.
Okay.
So I actually started... I was a freshman in 2004.
Okay.
So it was probably 2006, 2007.
Because I remember you guys talked about how you knew, like, the same manager or something.
Yeah,
you might have, because I think I was there 06. I know I wasn't there 07 because I quit my senior year.
So maybe, like, my first, like, month or so, you probably were there.
Yeah, and I was only a cashier. I didn't move to photo at any point.
I was up there for, like, a few years.
Yeah.
That's kind of funny, though.
Yeah.
Small world.
You guys.
I could have stayed longer, and, like, they even were, like, willing to cut my hours just to keep me on. I was like, nah, fuck this place. I'm out. It's my senior year. I'm going to enjoy it.
I didn't mind it, actually. I
didn't mind Walgreens, and I didn't mind my coworkers and my managers. I hated the customers.
Really?
Walgreens taught me to hate humanity. Yeah. and to never respect customers. And that's where I first got introduced to Karens, before I even knew what Karens really were.
Oh, yep. Tell me about it with Best Buy.
Oh, yeah, I can imagine there too, yeah.
When my job will routinely ask me, they'll be like, hey, will you work on Saturday? And I won't. I'll tell them that that's John's day. Because the one time I worked on a Saturday at Best Buy, it was like fucking unlawful sex. They were like tearing each other apart to get things. And I was like, I will never work on a Saturday ever again. Because it was that fucking brutal.
Jesus. Not worth it. Yeah.
Look, I've worked 4 Black Fridays.
Oh, I worked 10.
Oh, I've worked a Black Friday, yeah.
I worked.
I think it was four. Yeah, it was the 4 or 5. I think it was either 4 or 5 Black Fridays that worked. Yeah, but Best Buy Black Friday is worse than. I worked Staples Black Friday. That's not as bad.
I did a back to back. I did Walgreens Thanksgiving Day and Black Friday. And that was fucking brutal.
Yeah, listen, I saw a Jamaican woman get pistoled.
Yeah, what?
Yes. She had like the last ticket for like a TV or a laptop or something. And this dude wanted it, and she wouldn't give it to him. So he just pulled out his fucking gun, and he just backhanded it over, like, her face. And, like, busted her whole fucking nose and face. And then, like, obviously, like, there's cops all outside. The cops all fucking rushed him. Beat the living shit out of him. Like,
over a TV? Like,
yeah.
Really?
And then in the end, like, the woman didn't get her TV.
She got pistol whipped over a TV.
And she didn't get, or it was a laptop. I can't remember
whatever,
what it was.
Whatever it was. Like, still, whatever it was doesn't mean. It's stupid.
Which Best Buy was this? The one in Dedham?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Yep.
Yeah. Dedham, I could see that happening.
Black Friday was fucking brutal, dude.
I have never, ever gone out on Black Friday as a customer, and I never will.
I've never shop.
I don't will either.
I will refuse to shop on Black Friday.
No, me too.
I won't do it.
No,
just because I've been there so many times, and I see, like,
no, I've done retail, but yeah.
The torture and shit, like, I won't do it.
People have done retail on Black Friday, refuse to be customers. Yeah.
I'll buy something online, that's it.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. No, I'm a big Cyber Monday guy, but Black Friday, no way.
There are people that religiously go. It's like their ritual.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, there are people. I know people who, like, every year they upgrade their tents so they can set them up outside of stores.
Why?
There was one dude.
Why?
There was one dude that would stay there for like a week.
Yeah.
To what? To save $50 on a TV? Like, really?
I mean, some of the deals are.
Some of the deals are asking for it.
I just, like, wouldn't want to give up a week.
No. And it's all just giving to consumers anyway. Just killed everyone.
I don't know what's happening.
I would understand it more if you got stuck with it. But, like, you're not. You still have to spend money. So.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. I'd rather sleep in. I'm fine.
Yeah, exactly. Cyber Monday, I can sleep in and just fire up the computer and, okay, let's see what's out there.
I don't even care if I get, like, next day delivery. Give it to me next week. I don't really care.
Yeah, it's fine.
This is, like, the longest drop I've ever had.
I think it's the deepest part, yeah.
I got my, 4K TV on Cyber Monday.
How much did you get it for?
So, it was originally listed at, like, $1,200, and I got it for $800.
Well, how big is it?
55 inch.
Okay, alright. What brand?
Yeah. Sony.
Okay, alright, well, that's, yeah. It's not like one of the all random brands.
Nope.
You're a big Sony guy, huh?
I am, and I actually didn't think I'd buy a Sony TV. I was leaning Samsung.
Samsung's the best way to go.
Yeah, I like Samsung.
All the reviews for 4K gaming lean towards Sony, so okay. I went with Sony. All
right.
Samsung's better for like movies and TV, but I game on this more than anything else. So.
All right, that's fair. Yeah.
You can I don't know if I necessarily buy. I feel like Sony like pads those numbers because they're Sony. And they're like, oh, buy our TV because we make
games. You just
games.
Really...
No, I just feel like any gaming, like, if Samsung made video games, they'd be like, oh, like, buy our TV because we make video games. We know what a TV for video games mean. You know what I mean? Like,
well, the refresher could be a little...
Reviews from, like, Forbes and from, like,
it's
CNET.
Not from Sony.
Like,
it's from, like, reviews from people that are using it.
I don't know if I believe fuck Forbes.
Jesus. I read Forbes, like, daily.
Yeah, I'm on Forbes all the time.
Do you know that Forbes covers Pokemon Go?
Yeah, I'm not surprised. They cover everything.
Yeah. Oh.
Look how close we are to it, too.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
If you go and collect, like, randomly fly around and collect red orbs, you'll get that.
That's true.
You don't need that much.
Combo level 1? Whoa. I need that too.
There's so many moves.
There. I know. He has so much shit. I still am not even like. I only can go up to 175 damage. Like,
you need.
I need those two.
Yeah.
And I need these.
Command, but you don't use Command Mana as much as Spirit Bomb.
But, true, but I maybe these will hurt way more.
Yeah.
But the Spirit Bomb, I still need a little more.
Yeah. And you can't collect the Dragon Balls again.
Not for now, I can't.
I wish there's like a game shark for Kakarot. I'm just like, give me all the red orbs. Yeah. Give me a million red orbs.
Give me 100 red orbs.
Yeah. Give me 100,000 red orbs.
What is he doing?
I'm
out of breath.
I like how when you're out of breath, you just end up on top.
That's fine. Do it.
There's no difference.
No big deal.
Sick.
Almost like faster.
Yeah, just die. Alright, let's try it. Let's give it a shot, ladies and gents.
Go for it.
What did you update on?
I updated the Spirit Bomb, and I updated the Super Saiyan God Power.
Okay.
So now my Super Saiyan God Power can go to 175 extra damage. 175% extra damage. And I don't know what the Spirit Bomb does, but if it already did that much damage, like, I can only imagine what it's gonna do now.
But for Beerus, it didn't do that much.
Oh, we'll see.
Last time you only got him down to... Actually, you only got him down to the bar.
I also need to start learning how to time out, like, his attacks.
Yes,
go. See, that's bullshit. No.
Spider-Man
movie
put up earlier
though,
that was funny.
Yeah, I thought that one was pretty good. That last ass kicking was enough, huh?
No, I just know that I can't do it without those other two moves.
Yeah.
Also, I feel like it's gonna just take a lot of, like,
just you wait and see, Lord.
If I'm gonna beat him, I'm gonna have to, like, play it for, like, an hour or two, like, today, like, now. So I can get used to, like, the reflexes of what I need to do to shoot at him and stuff. And I just don't have that, and I just don't want to take all that time now.
Yeah.
So it's just like, it is what it is.
That's
see
fair.
See if there's any red orbs in on this world that you can collect.
Looks like they're all green.
Or blue.
Oh, there's some.
You only need, what, 7,700?
Yeah.
You only need a couple, like, 100? Oh, that's not going up as fast as I thought.
No. Yeah, we'll have to,
Oops! Went a little too far!
Shut up, Goku.
Yeah, you need better ones. What's another one? What was it? 7,700, I think you need, right?
Yeah.
No.
Just not enough.
Wait.
Why can't they give me red ones like this? That would have been lit if that were red.
Yeah. Pretty sweet.
Can you do it again or is it all with me?
Let's find out.
For it to come back.
Looks like you gotta wait for it to come back.
It might, like, change every time. Like, intervals. Something.
Alright!
Coffee pot.
Gift set? What?
Yeah.
That makes sense.
No, I just wanna give Beerus some fucking coffee. He'll hook you up.
It might make him faster.
I was gonna say, that's exactly what Beerus needs, caffeine.
Because he naps all the free time.
Let's see, are they here? If they're here, I'll get them one more time. If not, it's probably,
it's late. So I know I'm a little late to the game, but just because I had one lying around, I put a pop socket on my phone. It's actually kind of cool.
Oh, I hate them.
You did, huh?
Yeah, I found one lying around in my craft drawer, so I just decided to put it on.
I've been toying around with getting one of those, but I was telling John on Thursday, I'm living the case-free life mode, so...
Yeah, I used to do that. I think we talked about it last time.
Hold on, time out. So you haven't put a case on since we last talked?
I have not.
He doesn't leave the house!
So when you charge your phone... How do you charge your phone?
What do you mean?
Like, how do you charge your phone?
You plug it in.
Yeah.
So I have, like, a wireless charger that I have to lay it on it. But if I lay it on it without a case, it'll slide off it. Because, like, the case is, like, too slick. Like, the back of the phone's too slick. So it will slide off, like, the... So I have to have my case on it when I'm charging or it'll just smash in the ground.
No, I just... plug mine, like, my charger's in a wall outlet, and it's just on a table. That's it.
Alright.
Yep. What's going on, like, folks?
Ooh, 12 minutes left. I didn't know that.
Oh, they give you a time?
They do now.
Oh, okay. There we go.
But I'm not waiting 12 minutes.
No.
Nah, fuck that.
Alright, Rifters. We will see you...
To Thursday.
I haven't decided if we're gonna do this again or if we're gonna do
Spider-Man.
No, we'll beat this. We might do a Pokemon because it's the last week of the season.
Yeah.
So maybe I'll do like a.
That'd be a good idea.
And all the things are open, so I can have all the different ones. If that makes
all
sense.
The leagues?
Yeah.
I checked it earlier. They're all open.
So. Yeah. So they're all open. So that might be a really good one. So, we'll let you know. We'll let you guys know. But that's it. We did beat Beerus. I'm proud of myself.
Finally.
And we'll see if we can get Goku to beat him next time. All right, guys. Have a good night.
All right. See you later.